Is it better to be a complete idiot or an incomplete idiot?